Okay, now that the burro is done, the burong nasi is done, and the okra, I just put the okra in the microwave. And here's my fried pampano. Now it's time to eat. Today I'm gonna show you how to make instant burong nasi, kapampangan food. And I'm gonna use this tamarind soup base mix to make it sour. And I'm cooking the rice now. Let me turn it on. I'm gonna have pampano. I got them from Seafood City. I got two for $4.18 2 pounds. So that's gonna be my food for dinner with my sister Vilma. She's coming over. So I'll show you the rest of the ingredients later. Today, I'm gonna show you guys how to make burong nasi. In English, it's fermented rice. These are the ingredients. Tamarind soup base, rice, tomato, garlic, onion, ginger. The truth is, I don't know how to make burong nasi. Pampangan style. I know in Pampangan, like my mom, sometimes she use shrimp, tilapia, salmon. Here in America, she use salmon. What she does is she cook rice, and then she use the fish and salt to marinate it, and after 2 weeks, it's ready to cook. So for me, because that's a lot of process, and I'm in America, I don't really know how to do that, so I decided to make it the lazy way, instant nasi buro. So let's see how it come up later. Okay, let's start cooking the fermented rice, nasi buro. First thing we put is the ginger. About 2 tablespoons. It's up to you how much ginger do you want to put in there. The more the better. After the ginger, you're gonna put the garlic. I use 4 pieces of garlic. The onion. I think I use 1/2 cup. This food is only for the Filipino, mostly from Angeles City, Pampanga, all over Pampanga. And maybe the Ilocano people, I'm not sure, but for sure this is not American food. I like to put a little bit color, so I'm gonna put mamacita achuete, just to make it red. That much. Then we're gonna put the tomato. A lot of tomato. Those are two pieces of tomato. This tomato are 2 pieces. And now the heat, medium. Cover it and let's wait a while till the tomato gets softer. Okay, let's check the tomato if it's already soft, as if you're making a tomato sauce. Okay, like it's already soft. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna put salt and pepper. Just a little bit salt for now. Maybe like this, 1 teaspoon. And pepper, same thing. Maybe 1 teaspoon. This one right here, that will make it sour, the rice. I'm just gonna put half of this. Then we'll check it later if we need more. Because I only cook a half cup. Actually, I cook 1 cup of rice. This is 1 cup of rice that I cooked, so now it's time to put it here. Okay? So you just mix it like this. Keep on mixing it until it blends. And then later we'll taste it if it needed more of that sour tamarind, okay? Okay, I tasted this rice a while ago and it's not that sour, so we're gonna put some more of this. It's up to you guys how sour you want it. There, I didn't use the whole package. To eat this, you don't eat this like this, the whole thing like this. In order to eat this rice fermented burung nasi, you have to have a vegetable, steamed vegetable like eggplant, okra, palaya, any kind of vegetable you want, and then you dip it here. You put your burung nasi to your vegetable and then you eat it with rice and fish that I cook like that. Let me taste it, see if it's enough. Yeah, that's sour enough. So now let's simmer it. Okay, it's already simmering. We'll just wait a while. Okay, this is what look like close up burung nasi or fermented rice. Almost done. Right now I'm frying the pompano fish. Okay, this is the fish. The fish is almost done. You can see the fish are already done. They look good, they're crispy. And then I'm also gonna cook this. I'm gonna sim some of my baby okra. Okra and that fermented rice, they go together. But I'm not gonna eat no plain rice. I'm just gonna eat it with fish, okay? Okay, now that the buro is done, the burung nasi is done, and the okra, I just put the okra in the microwave, and here's my fried pompano. Now it's time to eat. Okay, I'm gonna eat now. Here's my okra, my burung nasi, and my fish. Okay, so let me try. Let me show you how to eat it. To eat it, you have to do like this. See this? Like that. Or you just bite it like this. And then you eat this. Then you get some fish. You can also put it on top of the fish like this. Really good.
This is the way we eat in the jungle. Jungle food. Like this. Really yummy. Okay? Let me finish my food and see you later. Thank you for watching.